red light start for Brad Powell. Wind light comes on for Andy Hatton, 825 on an 828 dial, 162 miles an hour, but a red light start takes Brad Powell out. That's